Alright, hello, Zetu back again. I went ahead and turned the game volume up just a little bit. Yeah, I was hearing how low it was. Oh, it was almost 3 in the morning. Let me readjusting there.
Perfect. The door's malfunctioning. I guess somebody's going to have to repair that too. No, don't get up. I'll be right back. Don't touch anything.
Come on.
Up here. I found some bird eggs up here. Just dropped me into the door mechanism. Shut it right down. Bird!
It's just me or these kind of sound like Homer Simpson right there.
That's probably the bird in it that laid the eggs. Livid. Okay, look, the point is, we're going to break out of here, all right? Very soon, I promise. I just have to figure out how to break us out of here. Here she comes. Keep testing. Remember, you never saw me.
I went and spoke with the door mainframe. Let's just say he won't be, well, living anymore. Anyway, back to testing.
So you don't you do it. Ooh, wait a second. Easier than I'm making it. Okay, there we go.
Well done. In fact, you did so well, I'm going to note this on your file, in the commendation section. Oh, there's lots of room here. Did well. Enough. This next test involves turrets. You remember them, right? They're the pale spherical things that are full of bullets. Oh wait, that's you in 5 seconds. Good luck.
Still there? Please put me down. was there.
Nobody go to sleep.
Maintain a constant testing cycle. I simulate daylight at all hours and add adrenal vapor to your oxygen supply. So you may be confused about the passage of time. The point is, yesterday was your birthday. I thought you'd want to know.
There we go.
You know how I'm going to live forever, but you're going to be dead in 60 years? Well, I've been working on a belated birthday present for you. Well, more of a belated birthday medical procedure. Well, technically, it's a medical experiment. What's important is it's a present.
No, it's the future.
That jumpsuit you're wearing looks stupid. That's not me talking. It's right here in your file. On other people it looks fine. But right here a scientist has noted that on you it looks stupid. Well, what does a neck-bearded old engineer know about fashion? He probably... Oh, wait, it's a she. Still, what does she know? Oh, wait. It says she has a medical degree. In fashion. From France.
Keep lying.
Searching. Keep activated. Hello. Put me down. Target lost. Hey.
Whoa. Huh.
I'm going through the list of test subjects in cryogenic storage. I managed to find two with your last name. A man and a woman. So that's interesting. It's a small world.
That's evil.
I have a surprise waiting for you after this next test. Telling you would spoil the surprise. So I'll just give you a hint. It involves meeting two people you haven't seen in a long time.
Didn't quite recognize that as for he's a jolly good fellow.
It says this next test was designed by one of Aperture's Nobel Prize winners. It doesn't say what the prize was for. Well, I know it wasn't for being immune to neurotoxin.
Thank you. Interesting. I thought that was part of the test. Okay, what am I doing here? Hey. Oh. I figured it out. Make sure that's not quite. Oh wait, but then how do I... It's taking me longer than it should. It took me longer than it should have.
I bet you think I forgot about your surprise. I didn't. In fact, we're headed to your surprise right now. After all these years,
better not be cake.
I'm getting choked up just thinking about it.
Last time I got burned with that.
Initiating surprise in 3, 2, 1. I made it all up. Surprise. Oh, come on. If it makes you feel any better, they abandoned you at birth. So I very seriously doubt they'd even want to see you.
Ah, this one. Oh god. Alright, so there's a turret. First, I gotta. Okay. No, he's got two of them. Yes, okay. All right, now how did I do this before? George, I think I've got it.
I feel awful about that surprise. Tell you what, let's give your parents a call right now.
The birth parents you are trying to reach do not love you. Please hang up.
Oh, that's sad. But impressive. Maybe they worked at the phone company.
How do I get over there, though? Oh. I did that by accident. Wasn't that like two episodes last time? That was like the one room that I was worried about.
Hey, how's it going? I talked my way onto the old nanobot work crew rebuilding the shaft. They are really tight. I know, Jerry. No, I'm on a break, mate. On a break. Just hang in there for five more. What, Jerry? You can't fire me for that. Yes, Jerry. Or maybe your prejudiced worksite should have accommodated a nanobot of my size. Thanks for the hate crime, Jer. See you in court, mate. Anyway, look, just hang in there for five more chambers.
maybe you can do one more if I'm really quick.
Well, you know the old formula. Comedy equals tragedy plus time. And you have been asleep for a while. So I guess it's actually pretty funny when you do the math.
Yeah, let's just see how long it takes me to do this one. Oh boy. What did that do? Well, I got a good look at it at least, but I'm going to have to figure this one out next time. Zatsu signing out.